Yo, what up everyone? Today I want to show you guys the best budget sniper variant in Hunt Showdown. I am talking about the Centennial Sniper in combination with high velocity ammo. And it comes in at a price point of $229 and another $60 with high velocity ammo, which ends up at a total price point of $289. I have been going down the sniper rabbit hole recently and I must say that the Centennial Sniper felt amazing to play. As a budget weapon, it obviously comes with some downsides. The downsides are a limited headshot range of 180 meters and a damage of 123 meters, which is obviously worse than the other longer, more sniper rifles. The upsides are high magazine size of up to 10 bullets and a velocity of 800 meters per second, which is basically Spitzer velocity, and all of that for the price point of basically Spitzer bullets. From my experience, the limited headshot range rarely becomes an issue, and since it is a sniper, you want to mostly go for headshots anyways, so the lower damage doesn't matter either. So I highly recommend giving this weapon a try. The 800 velocity makes the Centennial a perfect way to practice for Spitze ammunition without having to spend the big hunt dollars on it. I am currently trying to grow my YouTube channel to help me on my content creator journey. It would mean a lot to me if you would consider subscribing. It is completely free, and this way you will get notified every single time I upload a new video. Currently, only a little bit over one third of you is subscribed to my channel. It helps me a lot to gain extra exposure and to get sponsorships in the future. Anyways, enough with the talking, let's jump to the video and I will talk to you guys next time. What are they doing there? Four explosions already. Somebody's White House. Elevator. Time's a ladder. Very good. Definitely burn her though. The one on top is a little bit ambitious. Who the fuck are you? Bon, durch Spiel, okay? Interesting. They picked up Bounty. that it? Oh, let's go over there. Could see him, but I don't. Come on, show yourself. The might necro. Yep. The respect there. Now the Dolch guy. Not sure what else she has. Dolch and something. Am I here? He's one tap. Yep. Now the other team is coming. Yep. Back to the roof. Make sense? One guy's really getting really close. I'm gonna burn the teammate while I can. That was not planned. I have to heal here. That's a little bit too much fall damage. Longer more explosive does hurt. Golden, good morning. How are you doing? My god, that guy just, they just don't miss, man. I'm stuck, no. I'm just stuck in the trees, man. Just stuck in the hooking trees, man. So I'm gonna get cover here. Hurts like a truck. It hurts like a truck. No way. Just better. Just better. Okay, GG's. That's definitely one for YouTube. Oh, they heard that. Be in danger. I didn't know actually use the bridge. Yeah, I didn't think so either. I thought I would cross like here. That's why I always cross the water. Ah, it's a grunt. I got shot by a bow. What the fuck? What's the... He's maniac, dude. I'm dead. Actual maniac, dude. Even see me? He does. I'm scared that's a high value two shot. It's not so. Damn. Actual maniac, man. Was FMJ two-shot? I just saw the two-shot, so I was scared. That's not a high value, that's an easy headshot from that far. One did actually spawn camp. Get a sample of the rotation to keep them in front of you? Appreciate it, lazy boy. Don't know where. Exactly, see this. There they are. Do that real quick just to get an idea of where everybody is. I feel like that guy is solo. I have to make sure that he doesn't come back. I should be fine now. They come back now, they're gonna be one tap. What's that? Death sheet. Yoink. Streamer loot. Macho T1. I don't like this fight. We pick that. That's a headshot, glitch. We're clean with it. Goddamn. High velocity, dude. High velocity. We do be clean with it. Let's do this. And then let's go explore the outside. Let's climb the ladder. Ow. That hurt. Oh, it's multiple teams though, okay. Alright. That's a new team. We have to rotate. I fucked that one up real bad. That was such a free kill and I whiffed and got punished for it. Like, you know, sorry for the word choice, but they're like more primitive, right? Like they don't feel the pain of eating themselves, right? Like they don't feel pain like other animals do, I'm assuming. Like they eating themselves is not like as unpleasant as it sounds like. I'm gonna pledge here real quick and then come back. Stealth vodka? Oh, makes sense. FMJ. Oh, actually, we need FMJ. Want a blue tongue skink or a lich gecko? What is a skink? I've never heard of a skink. What is that? Like, I don't know what a gecko is, I don't know what a snake is, but I don't know what a skink is. A big lizard? Ah, oh, okay. That sounds actually pretty cool. I see. Wowie, not wanted. Literally threw that right in you to your ribcage. Oh, I thought I saw a concertina trip mine. Metal? Yeah, metal. Still multiple. There we go. There we go, there we go. Wanna pet a spiny flower mantis? Damn, you guys are pet enjoyers. Nice, nice. Anything. Oh, there she is. Revenge! What was it? Why was it not a headshot? Actually, insane. How was that not a headshot? And that was a headshot, okay. I feel like the first two were a headshot and the last one wasn't a headshot, man. Heck, do I know? But that's what it felt like to me. Thank you. You're joking. I'm so dead. Well played. Actually, so smart of her. I thought she's about to nuke me, not gonna lie. Got lucky. To do it. I got so lucky. I really thought after the poison hand crossbow, I'm about to get nuked. That was my honest thought process, yeah. The big question is, where is she now? I'm back with Shikinagi's fat W, actually. Actually, a fat ass W. Oh, I saw one. I don't want to push the expo crossy. Need to know where she is. Actually scary as fuck, not gonna lie. There were no leftovers in my fridge, and I didn't like cooking, and I had some left in my freezer. W. Good one, good one, good one. Good one, good one. Da, 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 da. Yeah, they were scared. I was gonna die if I was gonna look for them. That's the sad part. Like, if I would have looked for them, I would have died. No consumables throwing thing? Okay. That's a sad reality. If I would have went like actually hunting for them without reboning, they would have gotten me. Because there are like too many corners down there. And they have an explosive crossy. They don't even have to hit me, really. Damn, that guy has the moves. Let's rotate. Time to disappear for 10 seconds and shoot them from a different angle. Ah, oh, they found me. But I did find them as well. And him. There's one more. Bounty team is pushing now. Respectable. They have scan? They don't. Gonna rest you. Gonna try to hold. They have resilience. And they have necro. I did not think they had necromancer. This is problematic. Actually problematic. Not repeating. Damn. Yeah, I am fucked. But who's shooting them now? If they're trying to get Bars back now? Understandable. Where's it going? Running, okay. I'm trying to follow. I should see one of them here. Here we go. We got one of them on the ground. Are they still running? No. Where are they? No, no, they stopped. Okay. Ooh, liquid firebomb, lovely. Other guys across. The Mosin, okay. Doesn't re-pick. Probably down about. Killed him twice. Maybe get another firebomb with a little bit of luck? No. There we go. He was one top. GG, GG. Lovely game, actually. Lovely little game. Appreciate Evangelist. Thank you. That's a good YouTuber, I think. I think so. That was a good one. A little bit of cutting in between. It was like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Definitely double digit. I want to say it was like 12 kills, 13 kills. That's not a bad one. This one has a potential. A $5,600 to spend on Hunt. What DLCs should I get to get the most out of the money? Do you already have...